everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Mama Wid, and I have a box opening. Well, actually, I've already opened the box and I've put the contents here on the blanket, so I'm going to pause you guys for a minute and take off the ribbons from all the nice little packages or the goodies, because I'm actually holding my phone. I forgot my tripod, so hold on just a moment. I'm gonna put you guys on pause and I'll come back and hopefully have all these ribbons off, so hold on. Okay, we're back now. All the little goodies came in wrapping with the little ribbon around them, and I've actually gone and just taken off the little ribbons because, like I said, I'm doing this holding my phone because I don't have my tripod, so it's going to be a little difficult. So first of all, one of the goodies was this cute little pin. It's actually, I love this color blue. So that's one of the goodies right there. And then we'll start here. And we have a magnetic passy. It's going to be a little bit difficult. Like I said, I'm just shooting this with my phone in my hand. So, don't mean to make you dizzy. Okay, here's the passy. And we have a, I'm dropping a lot of stuff. I'm still trying to get used to my long nails doing videos. Okay, we have a Yankee candle, and I don't have my glasses on. What scent it is, but if you guys can read it, if it's still enough. So I got a Yankee candle and a really beautiful passy clip, which is white and actually different shades of white. So that's in one of the goodies. And then we have another one here. And I didn't realize how difficult this was to try to open something and tape with one hand and look at the object instead of what you're actually videotaping it with. Okay, and then we have, this looks like one of those little sleepers, the gown sleepers. Oh, yeah, that's what it is. I'm so sorry, guys. It has an elephant on it, a little gray elephant. And it's actually pretty long. I think it's newborn. So we've got one outfit there. And then another goodie. And so this one is another outfit, and it's got a newborn side snap, little white tee shirt. And then a gray striped onesie. And it has a little, like, taggy, I guess you call these lovies. So cute. Okay. And let's see. Oh, we have a bottle right here. And it's got little elephants on it, a little chevron pattern at the bottom. And let's see, bring this. Oh, actually, I think you can see it better over here. It's too hard to open over there, so I'll bring it over here. And then we have another little outfit, which looks like a sleeper. Yes, it's a very pale blue sleeper with the little, let's see if I get a better shot. There we go, with a little bear on it. It says Teddy, and it looks like it has like a white vest, and then it has a collar and a little, it has a little bow tie, how cute. And then snaps on the little vest, little footed sleeper. And we have some nappies here. There's four of them. I believe they were, little Pooh Bear. It's hard to see. There we go. So we got four of those. And then one more goodie. This will teach me not to forget my tripod. Okay, so this little goodie has a little, a little hoodie with the little ears on it. And then it has four buttons. It's long sleeve. And then a t-shirt. Sorry, guys. It says, "The snuggle is real." It's gray. And it's paired up with these cute little pajama bottoms. Okay, so that's it for the goodies. Very nice. Very, very pleased with this package. I will show you the doll, and then once I show you it, I'm pretty sure a lot of you will know who this baby came from. So I just like to get right into it, so I don't really do the stalling thing. So here we go. Let's see. Again, I'm trying to do this with no tripod. And voila! We have the Atticus by... actually, I'll get the artist's certificate out and everything. He is biracial. Sorry, I can't get a very good... The color is not very good in here. We're up in Oregon, and it's real raining, sorry. Let's see. This is, I'll read the, I got him from Chrisless Dolls, but he was actually painted by her daughter, and I can't find that. Chrisless Dolls. So anyway, anyways, this baby actually came from Chrisless Dolls. She had him on eBay and Instagram for a while, and I finally was able to save up enough money and was able to get him. So I told her that I would do a box opening, so this is my attempt. When I come back and do a more updated and details video with him and better lighting and everything, I'll have more information about the artist. Thank you all for watching. Bye.